Facebook CEO Mark Zuckerberg criticized Twitter on Wednesday after the microblogging platform fact-checked a tweet of President Donald Trump's that falsely claimed mail-in voting increases voter fraud. Twitter tagged Trump's tweets with the message reading, "Get the facts about mail-in ballots." The message linked to a page contradicting Trump's baseless assertions. Twitter's action marked the first time the platform has ever marked any of Trump's tweets as misleading. "We have a different policy, I think, than Twitter on this," Zuckerberg told Dana Perino, host of the Fox News show The Daily Briefing, in an interview clip. The full interview is expected to air on Thursday. "I just believe strongly that Facebook shouldn't be the arbiter of truth of everything that people say online. In general, private companies probably shouldn't be, especially these platform companies, shouldn't be in the position of doing that," Zuckerberg added. Perino said that Zuckerberg told her that Facebook refuses to intervene in censoring public posts unless there's a threat of imminent harm. She added that Facebook is hands-off when it comes to political speech. Zuckerberg's comments come on the heels of a Wall Street Journal report published yesterday which claimed that the social network's executives watered down initiatives to decrease the divisiveness perpetrated by Facebook's algorithms, which suggested right-wing extremist groups and partisan content. "We've built a robust integrity team, strengthened our policies and practices to limit harmful content, and used research to understand our platform's impact on society, so we continue to improve. Just this past February, we announced $2 million in funding to support independent research proposals on polarization," a Facebook spokesperson told The Verge when asked about the report. Trump is expected to sign an executive order addressing social media companies on Thursday, White House Press Secretary Kayleigh McEnany said on Wednesday evening, though she offered no additional details on what the order might say. Earlier Wednesday, Trump tweeted that he would strongly regulate or close down social media platforms if they curb the speech of conservative users. "Republicans feel that social media platforms totally silence conservatives' voices. We will strongly regulate or close them down before we can ever allow this to happen. We saw what they attempted to do and failed in 2016. We can't let a more sophisticated version of that happen again."